Hey, Al, Jason here. I just wanted to show the glove box. People have asked about it, so locking glove box. Go inside. You obviously have your radio. I've added this radio in, but nice clean install. It's a newer radio. Here you have what a 12 volt outlet. So I just have a double jack in there that can power up a phone. So that's just a phone charger, and that's a double in there. No big deal. And then back here, this is another one that gives you an aux input to the radio, and also this is an extra USB input to the radio. So I just have an old iPhone connector on there, but it's another input that you could use for the radio. Otherwise, pretty clean in here. A bunch of manuals for the amplifier, the perfect pass, the radio, just some spare bulbs and stuff, but pretty clean in there. You can just hit your mute button, and you got the radio. Radio definitely goes louder off my amplifier. So you can do a disc, and with the disc, I think there's some weird way to eject it here. Yeah, that's how you eject the CD. I've got an old Kid Rock CD in there. So obviously you got that. You can do aux for your iPod, which be an input, AF/FM radio, and also satellite. And I do have a satellite tuner in there. It's not currently subscribed, but you can hear the satellites working. I'll go back to AF/FM. So I leave this turned up all the way, and then I do everything all else. Well, it says it has Pandora there too. I do everything else from the, I guess it's a equalizer. So that's the glove box. Over here, we've got a receiver that's for the perfect pass or the satellite. On the window here, this is the Sirius satellite antenna. I just have it running down under. And that's a bigger FM antenna. So three different antennas on this boat, ready to go. Okay, so I wanted to show the radio. So this is the radio. Right now I only have it on about a quarter of the way. I turn it up all the way, it gets obviously a lot louder. And that's still not all the way. I can still turn it up. Even more, because I have even more over here, room on the equalizer for mid bass, mid, and high. I have that kind of dialed in, so I don't want to mess with it. You can turn down all the speakers and then just turn up the sub. So now you can hear the sub is working. So each of these has individual controls. I'll probably just leave it right down there. So then over here I can turn up the boat, is the inside. Yeah, one. Turn down the boat, and you can turn up the tower. We've got one, two, three, four power speakers ready to go. So equalizer is quite nice. Also, it has microphone. Testing. Testing. So it has a microphone that you can use too. That only goes over the tower speakers. So just kind of a little summary of the radio there. All right, cheers, everybody. Got yourself in a dangerous zone, 'cause we both